Hello everybody, this is Warpster77 tuning in to another video. This one is a special for Blade. And it's just me and him, mano v mano, pro v pro. Let's do this. Now Blade doesn't actually have a Skype, so I'm talking to you guys. And Blade. This is Blade's episode. Me and him were fighting Camp Master, and I said we did a pretty good job. Now, Blade's using a bar gun, so me and Cyril here are gonna have to investigate from afar. And just to be safe. I need to use recon. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Oh, what? The flag went back? Uh-oh. Time for those track gears. Run, bull, run! Oh, Jesus. Okay, run. Come on, get these ready. Brand! Up, 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 up. Well, this is gonna be close. Ba-ding. I wonder if he has camo on, because I can't find him on the radar. Which is, very bad. We have reinforcements. Blade Guardians, where did he get that flag? Oh, what the? Where did you get that flag? You sneaky, sneaky. These chips are lethal. Good lord. Okay. Oh, sweet. If I get one more kill with my pistols. Yeah. Alright, Blade, let's do this. Let's see what you got under that hood. Okay, this way. That Blade just got screwed up. Hiya. Watch your 12.
picks.
Where did he go? No. Oh no, made. Six means behind. Okay, so. Okay, they're coming up. One's coming up the stairs. Blades go inside. That nade kill. I didn't even. Did not see that coming. It's gonna be you! Die, bitch. Oh, what the? Oh, well, I got it first. The end. I wasn't gonna gain anything else from it anyways. What's this? Nine, going on 9 minutes now? Okay, Blade, you're worth more than 9 minutes, so I'll go for round two. Well, three now. Oh, wow. I need to use my pistol, just one more. And it's gonna be... No, D-Day. I want a vendetta. No, of course. Your special episode proud. Oh, these chips are lethal. Oh. There should be a disclaimer on here that says, chips too awesomely lethal. Do not use without consumer. Consumer caution is advised. Or something like that. Blade. Where did he come from? He's gotta have camo on. Ooh. Need to be more vigilant. Batman. Oh? Wait. Oh, what the? Damn it, Blade. There goes my 3-kill streak. This is gonna be a long round. In there. Oh, there he is. Damn it, missed. I shot through friendly fire? Oh, that's too funny. Friendly fire! You put a bullet through my brain! I put a bullet through his brain. Holy moly. I think I should go on the offensive here. Ouch. Where the hell did your ass come from? Like, literally, he wasn't behind me 2 seconds before, and now he was? Bullshit. Good night. Hasta luego. Nope. Yeah! And yeah, maximum challenge increase. Oh wow, 55 player points. Oh god, he stuck me. I'm a dead man. I'm so dead. Oh wait, oh, the fire got me. Ouch. Gotcha. What the? Where do these guys keep coming from? It's like random death scenes. Four minutes and only 11 kills. This is a long round. Oh well. Okay, so I need to start stressing my thoughts. And I need to start checking my six. Okay. Give me the ammo. Okay, that's getting really old really fast. Well, that's me. I'm gonna shoot myself. Oh, darn it. Headshot. Dropping like a G6. I said I'm dropping like a G6. I am King of the Hill. This is like a shooting gallery almost. Oh! Four headshot spree! Oh no, I pressed tab. Yes! Five headshots! To answer his question, I play this roughly about 2 to 3 hours a day. And that's just when I'm not doing something else or not coming up with a crazy idea for you guys or, just wanting to get player points, really. Okay, I see. Aw, blade. Sneaky, though. Very sneaky. This game came out 3 months. Oh, poor Blade. Alright, you two. Oh my god, wow. They go and hide as soon as I turn around, they're there. What a bunch of. Well, I am the second best. I don't count the hacker. Well, let's just focus on Blade, because this guy isn't that important. This is his episode. This is Blade's episode. Now, Blade, where are you? Alright, I'm gonna shoot you through the wall. Or not. Stop moving already. Thank you. All right, Blade. Ah, I missed. All right, so let's see. Psycho evaluation. They're going to be coming from this side. Mm-hmm. Here they come. Bullseye. I would think a bullet going through your head would be very, very, very painful. I would never have known the experience. And I think it's safe to say not many people would know the experience. Another headshot. That guy is just getting headshot. Ooh. Bye, Blade. Bye, Blade. Oh. Goodbye, Mr. Shad? Sashad? No. Only Blade. Blade is the only one that exists. Blade, where are you? I must kill you. And I got you. Blade, where are you? Blade, I'm looking for you. Where is Blade? Blade, don't run away from me, Blade. Blade, I love you. Let's see. Okay, dear Blade. God damn it! You took Blade's bullet, you bastard. How dare you? This is Blade's episode. He deserves all the bullets that I can possibly give him. Blade. Okay, so they're just gonna keep spawning in that boat, aren't they? But no, Blade is the wise one. He spawns on the other boat. That would be awesome if you could choose your spawn point. Whoa-kay. Granata! Blade. Hi. Oh. Whoa, that is a long feed. No. Bacon? No. Blade. Oh, Jesus. You really should. Well, Blade, I hope you... Oh my god. Well, Blade, I really hope you enjoyed your episode, and just so you know, I love you for being a ghost of the Onyx Clan, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.